So what I have in my hand is a gauge for measuring Hasun Koubai or Hachi-bu Koubai. And this is for the angle of where the kanna blade actually sits in the Kanna Dai. So you're able to set your angle just at Hachi-bu Koubai. The reason for this Hachi-bu Koubai, it's been scientifically proven that that is the best angle for a smoothing plane.